British cruiserweight prospect Cheavon Clarke was victorious last night. His opponent, former European boss Tommy McCarthy, tried to box and keep the fight at range, but Clarke proved way too strong and hit way too hard as he steamrolled McCarthy in four rounds, scoring two knockdowns in the process. A fight between Clarke and British boss Isaac Chamberlain would be one to savour, and hopefully that gets made in 2024. It appears to be the end of the road for McCarthy, however. Don't forget to like and subscribe.